नमस्कार, ग्रीटिंग्स फॉर अ प्लेजेंट डे. माय नेम इज डॉक्टर जसजीत वसीर. आई एम एसोसिएट डायरेक्टर एट डिवीजन ऑफ एंडोक्रिनोलॉजी एंड डायबिटीज एट मेदांता द मेडिसिटी. सम इम्पॉर्टेंट फैक्ट्स एंड फिगर्स अबाउट डायबिटीज एज फार एज आवर कंट्री इज कंसर्न. इंडिया हैज फास्ट बिकम द डायबिटीज कैपिटल ऑफ द वर्ल्ड. फैक्ट नंबर वन. फैक्ट नंबर टू, a large percentage of our patients with diabetes are uncontrolled, and the most common reason for loss of quality and quantity of life in diabetics is other complications, most importantly the heart. So not only is the number of patients with diabetes increasing, the large number of patients are uncontrolled, that is fueling an epidemic of heart disease in our country. Very importantly, India is a very young country, and diabetes is afflicting the young population, the population which is contributing to the entire growth of the country. So it's time to wake up, ensure we institute preventive measures, not just at an individual level, at the level of the society and the country, to ensure that we are able to take care and put a strong hand onto the growing menace of diabetes in our country. See, it's a very important observation, question, to know exactly what is happening, why is diabetes increasing, and why has India become the diabetes capital of the world. To make it very short, India is undergoing a major social, economic, demographic, nutritional change. Along with that, the epidemic of diabetes is fueled by a massive change in the environment. Like what we see outside is environmental pollution. People are now opting for more urbanization. There is major shift from the rural to the urban areas. Our dietary habits are going towards westernization. We're adopting more of a restricted physical activity. And on top of that, we find we go out, we can't go out in and breathe fresh air, and the environmental pollution is definitely fueling the epidemic of diabetes in our country. Well, the Indian diet actually is traditionally very rich in carbohydrates. And carbohydrates, those in the refined form, can spike the blood glucose very fast. So when we talk about not just treatment of diabetes, but prevention of diabetes also entails a balanced diet in which the major parts of the diet, including carbohydrates, fats, proteins, fibers, the micronutrients and all need to be maintained in proportion for adequate control of diabetes, and they can also help in prevention of diabetes. So the relation of COVID-19 infection and diabetes is an important one. It's a bi-directional relationship where diabetics per se, even though they're not more prone to develop the infection, they have a greater chances of complications of COVID-19 infection, and especially so if they're uncontrolled. And we have large data, scientific data coming up, which indicates that COVID-19 can also precipitate new onset diabetes and worsen complications of already existing diabetes.